What are some things you should never say to a cancer patient?